best friend. Her name is Francia. She said, no, I'm absolutely getting tested. So within 3 days, she went to go do it and she was a match.
And it was one of those moments where I felt watched over.
I know I was so, so, so lucky. I understand that that doesn't happen for a lot of people. And I know the outcome of some of those situations and how serious they are. So I do not take it lightly that it's happened to me that way.
To be honest, I think Francia should be getting this award. Because she saved my life. Sorry.
I will never, ever, ever be more in debt to a person than Francia. The idea of someone not even second guessing to be a donor was